Okay, here we go. Hi guys, I just want to jump in here and say that we are closing in on March, and Belinda and I have been talking about this and just thinking about how much has happened over March and how much momentum we've created. But you know what? It's more about where you feel you're at. Because you may feel you've moved, if you look at the distance from here to here, you may feel you've moved this far, or you may feel you've moved this far or somewhere in between. But we'd love to know from you where, you know, how you feel you've moved, and where you feel you've got to, and what are the gaps, because there'll be parts that you know you still need to fill in. So for those of you who watched my video I did a little while ago, I was talking about a few things, and one of them I was talking about is additional education. So I've still got a few videos I'm going to drop in here, so we'll keep those going. And also, everybody needs to get so comfortable with drawing out the compensation plan, particularly right now. So with this new promotion coming up, it is just amazing what we have in place for developing managers. So that is definitely the next stage, isn't it, Belle? And how are you going to explain that to people? And, you know, what are you going to drop into this group to help people really show people the benefits of building not just consultants but managers?
Well, being creating managers is going to create depth in your business. And I love how corporate have launched this new incentive with developing managers, because it's just like the next step. Okay, we've been focusing on our enrollments in the first quarter. The second quarter is going to be developing managers. And look, if it goes quarter by quarter, the next one will be directors and executives. So start running now. And by you developing managers is going to create solid consultants, but also you're going to earn big in the team builder bonus. And I know Heather and I are so excited, because the growth that we've seen in our team and people earning in the team builder bonus is really, really exciting at the moment.
Absolutely. And, you know, first goal, get people to consultant so they get their first taste of team builder bonus, then manager, then executive. And seriously, it's the best thing that the company has ever done, is that team builder bonus. So you just want to be developing consultants so you can benefit from the executive bonus that you get. Which brings me to something, which is that reaching your goals. You know, everybody has moments where they're nearly at a goal and they're not quite there. I know Belle has a goal for the team builder bonus and she's not quite there yet, but she's not going to stop till she gets there. We both had goals that we needed to achieve for the, you know, trip coming up. And, you know, we just keep going and keep going. And it's a matter of, it isn't that you never switch off, because we absolutely agree that you should have time off, but it's also that you just keep your mindset on it as to what you want to tick off. And if you haven't quite ticked off something by Easter time, like it's Easter Friday today, there are a few things that I really want to get done that I'm just squeezing in between grandkids and meeting up with friends and things like that. So I still will have my absolute switch off time, but there's a matter of just fitting those other things in. So I really recommend that if you're going for five enrollments this month and you're not there yet, and some of you are already there, so huge congratulations to those of you who are already there, but if you're not already there, push through to get there, because that will give you access to our new group, which is going to be called
Leveling Up, isn't it, Heather? Honestly, you'll want to be part of this group next month, and there'll be huge FOMO if you're not. And I know that the people that really want to be in there, you can pull four enrollments off, three enrollments off over this long weekend. People are going to be eating chocolate. People are going to be overindulging. And I tell you, people are thinking about joining now. I know Heather and I, we've been running for this trip, and we've had our goals set in our mind, right? And we've achieved that with our enrollments. But we're not stopping, as Heather said. Today we'll probably take some time out, and then tomorrow I'm going. I've still got some goals that I want to tick off by Monday. So yeah, if you're ready to run and finish like Heather and I the month strong and set yourself up for April, then we're going to be around to help you talk to people, sign people, get people to share and post ideas. And this is the time that you can have that balance. You can do an hour of work a day and get results, honestly. And I just said to Heather, if I was still going for a massive goal and hadn't reached where I was, I'd be just going all in. And you can do this around your life. I can
absolutely
guarantee that.
And you know what? These goals, it's not about achieving the goal. And that is a nice extra bonus, but it's the business that grows within your business by going for these goals. I think about Nisia absolutely went for the Cash for Christmas one. She just went for it. And as a result, her business has been strong right through since then. And so for us, it's the same thing. I've noticed a difference in my business. Belle's noticed it in hers. It's the way to build your income in your business is to go for these small goals along the way. So, you know, I really recommend that you set yourselves goals. So just to wrap this up, what we're going to do is with these groups A and B, we are going to wrap them up. We're going to put a couple more videos in them and make sure that you've got the information that you need. But then we're going to wrap them up. We're going to challenge everybody who isn't in the new group to introduce five people and look at developing managers through the months of April and May. So that's going to be what you're going to be working on. And we will be working with you on that. But we're going to have a group which is leveling up, that real like bang, let's go to executive with that group of people. But it would be unfair to do that with the people who haven't been introducing like five or six or seven or eight people, because you haven't got the new people to work with to rank advance them and therefore to be able to rank advance yourself.
So that's what I would recommend, April. If you don't meet the April group, your focus should be massive enrollments for April, creating consultants and creating managers so that you can earn an income and develop depth. But until you enroll at that five or six level or more, you're not going to be able to have that ability to rank advance to the high rank advance. And so this is what we want you to focus on.
And if you don't have a regular time that you catch up with either myself or Belle every week that you commit to, and seriously, it doesn't have to be any longer than 10 minutes. It's just a bit of accountability, or an accountability system where you message us every day or every second day with what you're doing, what's happening. Set that up. And we're not going to chase people to do that. You need to want to do it. And so, you know, I've got certain people who make sure that they catch up with me once a week, and that gets us the results. But you need to make sure that you initiate that, because we will work with you absolutely and not leave any stone unturned if you're working towards these goals. I think that's it. So Let's wrap up these groups. We're going to be doing them again. This is not the only time we're going to be doing them, but I think that the achievements that each and every one of you has stepped up in some way or another. So give yourselves a real big pat on the back. Know that you've got in there, you've moved forward, you've stepped up. And I'd love to hear in these groups what you think you've achieved and what more you think you can achieve in the next couple of months. That's it from us. Woohoo! See you later.
See you guys. Happy Easter.
Bye. Bye. Happy Easter.
He's driving me.
Okay, so here we go. Let's see what we can do with this new manager bonus and incentive. Go, Belle.
I'm so excited. I love money. And when something like this drops, I just look at the money and think, oh my God, our team has so much available to earn. Okay, this is me, brand new. I'm going to share with two people, customer one, customer two. I get 20% pips.
Let's say I get 100. 100 bucks to make it easy.
No, 50.
Oh, okay, 50. Okay.
50, right, for going consultant, right? Then this person here loves the 30-day reset, smashed it, the post-Easter, wants to share with their husband and best friend. This person gets $50, but I get $100. Then number two, they want to do the same with the collagen. Love the collagen. I get another $100. They get $50. So let's add it up. 50, 200, and another 250 bonus for going manager within a certain time frame. 60 days, hey Heather.
Yeah, and that is $500, not 450. So 500 bucks, 250.
Oh, yeah, 500. I can't even add up today. 500, and then they get the then you get the products for going manager, which would be worth like $500, don't you think, Heather, or more?
Yeah, five products, so you can pick the most expensive product. So five products, and also for promoting out a manager, you get another $100. So there's another $100 on there. If you promote a manager, for the person who goes manager, they get five free products of whatever they want.
So everyone gets to earn money, and it's just not, so say this is Heather and she's helping me. She doesn't need to feel weird that she's making money off me because I'm going to be earning this plus $500 of products plus that tote bag. Oh, my God. Can someone please win so I can get the tote bag because I don't get to earn it, right? So just think about helping somebody. What can they do with $500? So much going on right now where people will lean into this.
And you imagine if each of those people who are joining there are joining on even just $400 packs, then each person is earning another $80 PIBs. Where you put PIBs there, that's another $80. So that's another $160 on top of that $500 that they're earning.
And I would encourage every single one of you who are developing managers or have people underneath you that can go, don't just stop here. I'm sure out of those four people there, one of them will want to go consultant. One of them might go want to go manager. This, and we get team builder bonus on this if you enroll two people. And you get cycles. Like, and it's just, and cycle bonuses. Like, guys, lean into it. If you're needing to earn an income, lean into it. Have Heather and I show you. Draw this out a million times till you get all over it, because this is how you're going to grow your business.
That's it. Go, guys.